Well, today I'll be working on this horse and fine-tuning the saddle, putting a rain slick tied onto his saddle back here. So let's get started. the reason I painted this saddle and everything is because it's less confusing to the eye. I can also see where I have to fill in a little bit better because the wax is so dark it's hard to see the holes. So I had some paint made up to look exactly the same color as the clay. It's just less confusing. It doesn't hurt the sculpture at all. It just makes it, like I said, a little less confusing. Well, I wanted to do more today, but I'm suffering from a real bad headache, and I just burned my finger when I was heating up the wax here with that little burner, and it really is hurting to roll any clay or work any clay, so I'm just going to go ahead and call it quits for today and come back tomorrow and put the mane on the horse and get these legs all sketched in and finished up and get this horse done, then I'll get started on the other horses and figures, and then I'll start doing the base. So, tomorrow.